This social studies project was done by Jeremiah Maedke in fourth grade, and it is on John Deere, the inventor, obviously, of the John Deere tractor and plows. So that was very interesting to find out a little bit more about why he developed the steel plow. Apparently, plows long ago were made out of wood, and so it was interesting to find out that this is why he developed the steel plow. Something it talked about in this presentation, it mentioned something called gumbo, and I'd like to find out a little bit more what the gumbo referred to. Obviously, it had something to do with the soil, so it'd be interesting to find out a little bit more about what gumbo actually was.
When I saw the presentation, I noticed right away the John Deere symbol, which is very, very noticeable in our area with all the John Deere tractors. But for me, I was really happy to see, for the first time actually, a picture of John Deere, because I really didn't